I've always said, fuck you to anyone that, like, want to hold somebody else down. I think people that hate on someone else, or people that tend to hate, are really just upset with what's going on in their life. So they want to hold you down and tell you no.
Yeah. Don't let them hold you back, don't let them put you down. Just fucking fish out of game, take a look around. Cause I don't really get it, kinda like they had to hate. They buzzing by the dozens cause they tend to exaggerate.
Fabricate,
no it's not a sweatshop. Hendersin the icon, I'm headed for your desktop. I'm labeled as a motherfucker, something like your step pop. Ain't I got that shit that probably gonna make them check stop. Because you know I make them bounce. Fighting with these calculators, plan to hit them where it counts. Round into the day, the money coming copious amounts. I'm going pound for pound, you ain't even near an ounce. Not in my right mind, but this is the right time. I'm dying for the words I speak, yeah, these are my lifelines. Hendersin won't quit, that's exactly what you know me for. Won't go without a fight, like an episode of Jersey Shore, bitch. Living for the reason, a breezing straight through the season. Committing treason to rappers that is only breaking even. And now I'm focused, yeah, I can see you nervous. I'm trying to stick around the presidents.
Secret service.
No, I don't do it for the fame. I just wanna be comfortable, my girl can say the same. Treat her like Lil Wayne, put some money to her name. So I'm coming for your neck, I'm like a motherfucking chain. Maintain, yeah. Be the best I can be. And I ain't got a bag of baby, no there is no plan B. And I ain't got time for the blind who just can't see. And these kids trying to act like men, I should call them Manny. I can't go back, they know that. Every single metaphor, every single rap, every single person that played my shit, just know one thing, I got your back. And life is what you make it. If they don't wanna give it, then you take it. Cause this is your world.
Limitations hold them back, you know what I mean? And it's not even a bunch of followers, it's a bunch of leaders. I'm just trying to fucking, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to like spark the new generation's minds, you know? I don't even care if they're following me, as long as they're leading. That's why I love them.